Daniel researched records to avert the tribulation that has befallen his country. From research, the man of God realized past prophecies that explained the future deliverance of Israel. Israelites that were held captive in Babylon would be released after a period of 70 years. Israelites would return to rebuild their homeland, and they would live in peace again. Having uncovered the fact about the destiny of his people, Daniel began praying and fasting to remind God of his promises. The scripture reported, in the first year of his reign, Daniel understood by the books the number of the years specified by the word of the Lord through Jeremiah the prophet, that he would accomplish 70 years in the desolation of Jerusalem. Then I set my face toward the Lord God, to make a request by prayer and supplications, with fasting, sackcloth, and ashes. And I prayed to the Lord my God, and made confession, and said, O Lord, great and awesome God, who keeps his covenant and mercy with those who love him, and with those who keep his commandments, we have sinned and committed iniquity, we have done wickedly and rebelled, even by departing from your precepts and your judgments. Daniel 9:2-5. O my God, incline your ear and hear, open your eyes, and see our desolation, and the city which is called by your name. For we do not present our supplications before you, because of our righteous deeds, but because of your great mercies. O Lord, hear. O Lord, forgive. O Lord, listen and act. Do not delay for your own sake, my God, for your city and your people are called by your name. 18-19. Lesson: children of God are expected to be patriotic to their respective countries. Indeed, heaven is our homeland, but we still live in this world. We must do our best to support the interest of our earthly home. We must pray for the peace of our country, where we hold the right of citizenship. We must contribute our quota of efforts that will aid our society to be peaceful and habitable. Christians must make efforts to promote the unity and integrity of their society. Since we are God's children, we must influence people around us to be responsible and create a positive impact. The same God who has utilized the efforts of his children in time past to positively transform people's destiny can still do the same thing again. God will honor the efforts of his children again, and he will visit our lands. Prayer: Dear God, please help me to be patriotic to my homeland. Give me the grace to make every necessary contribution within my capacity to help make my country strong and be successful. Please, enable my fellow Christians to make positive contributions to their society, so that your name can be glorified among the people. Please remember our political leaders to properly govern us. Weed out selfishness and corruption from our government. Let morality reign, so that the citizens of our land can enjoy their right benefits and live peacefully. Please do this and many more. For in the name of Jesus Christ I make my requests. Amen. Download Bible Combo mobile app to read this daily devotion in your local language. God bless you.